And looking ahead, a regular county commissioners meeting will be anything but ordinary tomorrow. It'll be all about our local Olympic champion, Connor Fields. He'll be honored for winning a gold medal in BMX racing in Rio. And that's going to happen at 9 tomorrow morning at commission chambers in the county government building in downtown Las Vegas.